This is an image of a granular polyp, which has formed in response to chronic inflammation due to an underlying cholesteatoma. The possibility of a cholesteatoma must be considered in all patients with a granular polyp.